alcohol, I came to tell daddy. That day, daddy was not forthcoming. I was looking for mommy number. I called my daughter, I said, please look for mommy number. I sent it to me. Daddy was come and pray for my husband today. I called mommy tonight. Mommy now called daddy. Daddy came. In fact, if my daddy, my husband was almost gone when daddy came to pray for him and he received his healing. To the effect now, he will tell me, say, if I'm not too old, I will come and pray in your church. I say, you are not too old. Come to come and pray here. God is here. He said, don't worry. And anytime we have any program, he'll be telling me, ah, your church are having program. I say, daddy, still come. God will be talking in this church. I pray, I thank God that he has received his healing. Then my second testimony goes like this. We are coming to the altar to put an offering. Daddy heard me said, there's a woman that has dug a hole for me. Who is this woman? Daddy prayed. And the third, me come and I enter prayer. The third day, I had a dream that the same what daddy told me, I saw a woman dug a pit, but I dressed back inside that dream. I saw her with another person. They were having it off inside the dream. I said, God, I know you want to do something. This woman, after 3 days, she started manifesting. He got up against me in my business place. And I told her, I said, anytime you are talking like this, you don't know the God I'm serving. Because I always proud of Banner. Since I entered Banner, I've never been disappointed. In my business place, before you ask me, I will tell you, I come to Banner and receive life. So this woman, maybe because he heard that
he
I
never say, disappoint you one day. He never disappoint me one day. Since I joined the family, hold on now. I want to sing, but don't let me sing. Since I joined the family, the army of Banner. Never disappoint one day. Amen. See, I have finished.
So this woman, maybe the way I used to proud of Banner, he came to church to report me to daddy. Daddy called me. I said, when I told her, I said, is the light the fire? Because anytime daddy will say, carry the fire, I always key into that, carry the fire. I told her, I said, is the fire in me you are seeing? It's not me. And it troubled me and troubled me.